Armistice Day is one of very important day in France, and in all embassies across the world we are having organized such a ceremony. Here in Cambodia, I think it's an important opportunity to remind everybody about the participation of Cambodian soldiers to the First World War. 155 of them died during this war, and today it's an opportunity to honor their memory and also to mark the strong quality, the quality of the relation we have with the Kingdom of Cambodia.